Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another episode of this game, Scrap Mechanic. Today is going to be a fun day. We are going to build an ambulance today, or we're already starting to build it, aren't we? What I'm going to do, because we have the fancy new painting tool, and you know I've been kind of neglecting it, and I'm kind of burnt out on building the sky base right now. I've been working on some other things for it. So I wanted to try it. We're going to build kind of just something fun, easy, and quick today and see how it works. It looks horrible. But we needed a bed in here, right? No ambulance is complete without a bed. So I wanted to make it square around this thing. It looks like I'm off a little bit. Oops! The controls. It's tough playing all these games with all the different control schemes to them. And then you get back to like a game like this, and which is totally different. Like, I was trying to hit Control Z to undo things, like playing Planet Coaster. But nope, not in the game. It needs to be in the game, though. Okay, how's that look? We are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A booyah! We done it. Okay, and then we'll come across like this, so I can just match this other side into it. Oh, look at that. I am killing it today. Oh, I can't jump over the bed. Oh, I can! Yes! Perfect. Bleep. Gotcha. So is that going to be big enough for a back seat of an ambulance? That looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. This needs to go up a little bit further. And actually, ambulances have the wheels set in, don't they? Okay, we can try that. So let's try it here. I think there are four blocks, right? No, there are three. So you have to go five. And we can go three here, maybe? I don't know. Let's just see. Yeah, we're going to have to do one up here. Yikes! Alright. Well, we got a bed in here anyway. That's what really matters. Have a little seat. Like, remember when you were a kid? Well, some of you still are kids. When I was a kid, we used to have trucks like this where we would drive out and we'd have like four or five people in the back and we would sit on top of the wheel wells and it was a blast. But now, nope, can't do that no more. No more, says us. Okay. Let's go up. We're going to use that just as a marker here. Which one do you use? This one? Okay. And now, this is where the seat, or the wheel's going to be. I was thinking about using the bigger wheel, but decided against it. Okay. Alright. Get rid of that one. And these. Does that look right? Looks pretty good to me. Alright. That's pretty good. We can still get up there. All even. Even mixed even. Now we can remove these. Good. I was kind of wanting to put extra things like a wheel cover on it. I don't know if that'll work. What we can do instead is work with these things. We already have our mattress in there, so we can do this. Ooh, what happened? That could work out all right. Kind of wish there was a half block, but there isn't. So we'll just have to deal with these. Hey, that's the wrong button. Like, Z button isn't turn anymore. I was expecting it to. Okay, so that's alright. We have a little wheel well in there. We've got this. Let's make our back door now. Back door. It's going to be kind of a camper, but you know what we can do to make it different than a camper is we can put in a sink. Yeah, because obviously campers don't have sinks in it. That's not right. Campers do have sinks. Well, it's going to look like an ambulance even if it isn't. So we wanted to make, or I want to make, a little bit of a gap right here. Because when you look at a vehicle, you don't always see, you get a gap between the cab and the back of the vehicle. On most vehicles anyway. And then we're going to build up, should be a little bit skinnier. Maybe like that. That can be the back. We're going to come forward about the same amount. And this is where it gets really difficult. And probably where I'm going to take a cut so I can get a nice looking vehicle here. We have to have the seat inside. Let's get that in. I got rid of it from my main inventory. There's the paint thing. Let's get the paint going. We can do that one there. We have the driver's seat right here. Okay. Oh, and this bothers me too. Everything has to be even or odd. Well, we're going to put driver's seat right there. We're going to back it up. Ah. We need that. We need a odd one of them. This should be right, shouldn't it? Hey. One, two. I thought I made this. It is even a nod. Oh well. Okay, so let me take a little bit of a cut, and I'll be back with you guys in a little bit with a cab built up. Alrighty, look at our derpmobile, isn't it pretty? This is my rendition. Ugh, that's really ugly. Of an ambulance. I need to check. Hold on here. Oh, it's on the inside. Yeah. So let's give a quick little tour of this thing before we spruce it up with the old paint job here. First things first, I just have a wheel. Wheels on the outside. I didn't want to make fenders around it for some reason. I just didn't want to. We've got the lights up here, as you probably saw me build. We put some of those in there. We do have the fenders back here, like we saw too. Now the lights, we can't do anything about them. We can't really make them flash. We have two more lights there, two headlights, and some horns on top. And then I've got, let's see. Well, let's open up the doors. We have a door here. And we don't need to close, well, we should close the door. We probably should. Let's link these up. That one. I was wondering what happened to these things. Okay, and then two. I don't know what this one's good for. We'll just throw in all the switches there. Oh, we can hook that one up too. Cool. Alright. Oh, we can jump in and then we can mash the buttons. One and two. They open the side doors. Kind of neat. It's got ears. Wiggling the ears for you. Okay, and then we got three, which is the hood. Look at that sweet engine in there. Gabuya. Got a hatchback front. Or hatch front. And then this one should do, yeah, that one opens up the back. Check that out. Even the lights stay. Welcome. You are not welcome. Welcome to the Deathmobile, more like. Okay, so it drives. The front turning is backwards. So, I mean, that it fits. Everything works great. We just teleport through the ceiling. That's perfect. We don't need anything more. What else could we ask for? So, let's get to painting of this. And what is it? It's cute. Yep. So we're going to do white. We're just going to start it off white and see how that goes. Whoa, that is really bright. This doesn't say come to my van and get free candy. I don't know what does. Need a little bit of ice cream on the side. Oh man, that is so cool. I like this tool. Now let's see. Oh wow, even switches that. Nice. We could probably do a different color. I wonder if there's a chrome. Uh-huh. Very good. Man, this thing is super, super de duper. Might have to get the hood. Little candy cane. We can make a proper candy cane, too. The seat? Oh, it can make the seat white? What? Come on over. And down. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, we can. Oh, shoot. Nope, that don't work. Alright, let's see how that goes. Get everything done. Oh, yeah. This is way too much fun. I don't know why. Painting this thing is so much easier than I thought it was going to be. Nice. Everything, uh-oh. Not everything. Let's get up top. Oop, forgot the hood. Forgot the bottom, too. Can we do it on? I bet we can. Oh, these even work. Wow. Here's the hood. And down you go. Perfect. That is so nice. Let's see. You down to here. And you over down there. So that should be pretty much everything. That is really, really ugly white now. Let's get the bottom painted up. Painting lift. Good. We'll hit this up. Excellent. We got white. Yeah, I didn't put any shocks on this thing because I didn't want to. Nice. I think maybe that one needs to go yet. It's totally whitewashed. Okay, so the next thing we need to do is do like a red. Let's see, is this red? This red might work. And we do a red stripe all the way around this thing. And we could do this. Oh, that works nicely. And so ambulances all over the country and all over the world, are they look different, so... if my ambulance looks different than yours, it's because I'm using one from a different part of the world. That looks really cool. And we can do a stripe along the back here. It's not going to work. Red. We should do a different. Do like a black. Oh man, that's so neat. Hey, red bed. Yes, the color of blood, so it doesn't look any different. Let's do maybe a green. How's that look? Wow, I like it. Okay, let's go back. Q. We're gonna hit our red again and front. Whee! Very good. Get the door. Do we do it across the front? I think so. Might as well. Looks nice. We could do a little bumper down here. Let's do black. I keep hitting the wrong button. Like black for a... What are you doing? Wrong tool. Ooh. Maybe we should. Let's do the wheels black. Doesn't look black. Good enough. It's the only black we can get. Doorknob. Ooh, that black doorknob looks good. So do those in black. Hmm. Yep. Okay, let's go back to the red. And we're going to come across here. And this way. Very nice. Okay, so where else do we need red on? Probably a strip somewhere else. Ooh. Oh, hello. Like that. Okay. And tell you what. Let's do the whole red hood here red. That'll be better. I'm also thinking about doing this one across. And then, what was it? That. Don't quite remember. Yeah, it was steady down. How's that look? 3-3-3-3? Yep, that looks great. Let's do that one too. Very nice. I mean, you could tell. You could probably tell that's an ambulance. Let's do black along the bottom. See if we... Ooh, that kind of looks good too. I like that. Gives it a little accent on the bottom. So it's not all white. We could do the inside of that. Let's do that too. And we need to make some little bit of a... Some sort of blue symbol on there too. What happens if we do all this in black? Kind of like that. That does look pretty nice, doesn't it? For a quick and easy ambulance. We could do some blue lettering on here too. Can't really type anything, but there are like little symbols. Crosses on it. I keep trying to hit Control Z for undo. Okay, and we'll hit blue again. Let's do it right here. I like that. Just showing as an ambulance. It's supposed to be that the little symbol, like the multi. It's not quite a cross. But that, I mean, it's a pretty good purpose there. We could do the same thing, like a blue there, a blue there. I like it, man. Should we test it out and see how it drives? All right, let's see in the inside. We do anything? Need to do anything else in here? Welcome. That's funny. Ooh, you're not welcome. How about pink?
You're not welcome.
You have to say, when you make things in pink color, you have to talk a little differently. And this thing, we should make that a different color too. How about the cyan? Nope, that's gross. Dark red? Nope. How about skin colored? That's nasty. Let's do that and that, because it's annoying me. Black bed? How about we... Oh, that's neat. How about we put a new one in? Mattress is down here. We're going to move it more towards the front of the bus. What is that? Hey, what are you doing here? Well, looky, looky. Do it like that. No, we'll do it back a little more. Hey, why are you here? I don't need you. Great, I like it. I do want to change the... Ooh, here's an idea. Let's put it on supports. Short pipes. That'll work. Put it right there. I don't know how this is going to go. We'll try it. It'll go great. Now that looks a little better. We could put some things up front. I can't jump over it anymore. Let's put some of these up front and see how it looks. That doesn't look good at all. Inventory. What, pickles? Wooden crates, yes. Okay, we did wooden crates. That looks alright. And hit Q. I don't know. Do blue bed? I'm gonna make those black. And then this one, let's do green. Oh, that's so bright. Let's do red. We should do white. Because I bet. There it is. Look at that. I like it. I like it a lot. That turned out pretty good. It took me, from the start of recording to the end, it took me 35 minutes, if you guys are wondering, to make a beautiful, what is it, Alt-Z? Yeah, that turns it off. Check that beast out. Wayo, wayo. I did do a secret. Check this out. Nope. There. The Wambulance is here. Uh-huh. Uh-oh. Forgot to paint some stuff. Crisis! Crisis! Crisis? Crisis. Let's, quick paint. Hey! Oh. Good thing. Good thing we're aware of our situation. Oh, no, you didn't. Can't get to it. Uh-oh. Okay, hold up. Can I, if I, what happens if I run all the way around to here? Nothing. I can't get to it, man. Well, it's gonna have to be the way it be. Let's do a different colored seat. We got problems. Can't make it up the hill. Where's my horn? There it is. Yep. Ambulance. It's got a mouth. Look at this. Roar. Ooh. We can paint in there too, can't we? Yes, making it do. Yeah. You know what the problem is? This thing is totally stuck now. We need a lift, coach. Let me go! I feel like there's an item underneath of it. Okay, so it's not off-roading. It's not off-roading ambulance, but it still is an ambulance. And I like the way it looks. I hope you guys have liked this too. If you did, let me know. We need to fix this right here quick. Hold up. If you did like it, let me know. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.